This is the section of the wall after I saw the light and shadows on it. A regular looking wall that I had been seeing every morning having breakfast, seated on the same chair for 28 years, and this came up. Soft yellow light with moving shadows, dark vertical area. Again, it was gray outside. All lights were turned off in the kitchen. There was no light source nor any reflection coming from anywhere. Just bizarre. It really felt it was coming from inside that wall, but it didn't make any sense. So that's why I did not even get scared. It came up abruptly and disappeared abruptly, just lasted a couple of minutes. And then you're going to see a horizontal line at the bottom. And it looks like a frame of a window and things moving outside. But that's a wall, it's not a window. What is it?